This is a lovely run, lovely opportunity. Straight at the keeper from young Andrew Hall, but that really did open up. Here's Neville in plenty of space, drives it across. Now for Hernandez onto the left foot. Far post ball. Once again, wonderful save. Wonderful save. There's Pepper. Neville. And Brown straight at Glenn Moss. From Burns. No, they go to the same spot this time. It might work though. Across. Trying to get the shot on goal. It's all to no avail because this match finishes 0-0. Referee Gary Kersey blows full time, and despite the best intentions, the best efforts of both sides here in McLean Park, Napier this afternoon, it's 0-0 between the Phoenix and the Jets.